I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official queen of this murder was. Tomorrow comes the threat to warfare. Beware of my crime family who got another shot to share. All the rules, who wanna profile.
Nice foggy December day. Hella cold here, bro. It's like 45 degrees. I'm used to like 80 degrees. Freaking Irvine. But got some new projects going on here. You already know. First, you gotta clean up this shop, bro.
Oh, yeah, about that.
But new mods on the bike. I know this looks like a mess right now, but just doing all the wiring. It's pretty easy once you know what you're doing. I'm hooking up the throttle right here. Comes down to this new controller. Look how I mounted that bad boy. That thing ain't going anywhere.
All right, little stat update right here.
So, just mounted this light.
Right.
Had to get some brackets, use the brackets, drill a hole through the hose clamp. Screw it on there, and that thing ain't going anywhere. Got my controller mounted. New controller. Programmable. The USB right here. Put all the f***ing cable and the AC converter.
What's AC converter?
It's the thing that converts the 48 volt down to 12 volt, whatever the f*** you want.
DC to DC converter. There's no AC power on this bike.
He doesn't even know what he's talking about.
That's what you think.
This is where I'm wrong.
Mine has AC power. Yeah. What we got going here?
Bust the tuner out. Program this bike.
We got Jaren. Speed. Electric tuner, electric bike tuner.
Right.
Trying to program this Sabaton controller. Charge central over here. Charge the bikes for a nice ride. Got one power cable right there. Got another power cable right there. Huh? So many power cables. Oh yeah.
Because you move me,
I lost our going into the everybody saw me hit the lip.
Wait, what lip did you hit?
The first I was lifted up so I didn't have to hit that. I don't know what happened.
From the street onto the little thing? Really? How did you choke? You lifted up and your grip fell off?
Yeah. I looked back, I was like, oh shit, it's just a grip. I'm going. Bro.
But why? Is it right in the middle of the intersection?
Yeah.
Is it really right in the middle of the intersection?
No, I'm over
it. Are we able to grab it?
No, it's just a grip, bro.
That grip, bro.
Yeah, I was going to get rid of these grips.
You know, I got a lot of things in my bag, but one thing I don't have is spare grip.